I thought you liked it here. And I'm sorry, I thought your friends would come out and visit you, man. I called them all myself and I invited them. And I'm sorry, I thought you and Lily were friends. I thought this was... I mean, I thought you liked me. I thought this was a dream come true for us.
It's your dream. You can't force a dream onto someone else, Dad.
Yes, I can. I can force a dream on you.
Why are you yelling?
Because it's a good dream. And it's got cool animals in it and some pretty great people, too. And because I'm your father and I'm the only one you've got in the line of people in this world who really care about you ends here. So stop moping around this place, man. And pick up a shovel and dig a hole. Do something. Just sit here and feel sorry for yourself, man. Help me with your sister. Help me, damn it!
Help me, damn it! Help me! He never asked me how I'm doing. He never even taught me how to shave.
You want to know how to shave? I would love to teach you how to shave. Let's shave.